I'm excited for this because I'm not just drafting one pattern, I'm drafting a pattern generator. I feel the need to prove to y'all that working with abstractions is actually easier than working with real numbers. So let me show you how I do this.